these are memories that you're going to remember for a long time, and you know, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to embrace it, and again, I have nothing but good memories here, so it's going to be another one tonight.
And as he stepped on the ice for warm-up, Joe Thornton and the boys let him do a lap by himself, the rookie treatment. Different connotations here as Carlson returns to face his old team for the first time.
Welcome back, number 65, Erik Karlsson.
There are tributes and then there are special tributes, and this is a special one for Erik Karlsson here in Ottawa.
Indeed it is.
Jets use the goaltender. They work it back to Brassois. Long pass. Line is in. Save Kincaid. Put ahead. Intercepted. Potter. Back in. Oh, step on Kincaid. He got it as well.
Are you kidding me? Unbelievable. He makes a remarkable save on Line on the partial breakpoint. And Kincaid tries to move it up. And stones Kyle Connor. What an overtime thus far.
Nassau Coliseum, Fort Neverloos, the old barn. It's been called many things over the last 46 years, but one thing every Islander fan calls it is home. Lee's in front. They go to Eberle, twisting the backhand. The save went off of Lee, and he scores! They had to wait 1,600 days. What was an extra few minutes?
Bottom of the circle, Pullock behind the net. Pullock in front for Zizekas. Shoots and scores!
The Islanders come back to the island and kick it off. The first of 21 games scheduled here this season at Nassau Coliseum.
Well, I got goosebumps going down my body right now. It's all these people here that support us every night.